FT-28, this is Fort Lauderdale.
Do you read me?
FT-28 to Fort Lauderdale, do you have a fix yet?
The myth of the Bermuda Triangle began on the 5th of December 1945, when a group of five aircraft mysteriously disappeared.
Everything is wrong.
Even the ocean looks different.
Flight 19 was a routine training mission of five Avenger torpedo bombers. The three-seater Avenger was the US Navy's top ship and submarine killer. It could carry up to 2,000 pounds of ordnance and had a range of 1,000 miles. The Avenger was robust and reliable. The doomed Flight 19 left Fort Lauderdale at 10 past 2 on a clear winter's afternoon. 4 hours after they took off, they vanished into thin air. Fearing the worst, a naval air search rescue plane took off into the darkening skies. 20 minutes later, at 7:47 p.m., the rescue plane also disappeared. After a massive search, no wreckage was found. And nothing was ever heard from them again. Until now. Over the last 60 years, this mystery has sustained the wildest theories about what strange forces could be at work out here. Legend has it that the triangle covers the seas between Miami, the island of Bermuda, and Puerto Rico, an area of 1.5 million square miles. Since 1492, when Columbus first sailed into the area and saw strange lights in the sky, the list of unexplainable disappearances in the Bermuda Triangle has grown. Thousands of ships and planes have simply vanished. No warning, no distress calls, no wreckage.